Hello, little ones. Want to hear a short story? The Jungle Boar. Little Sujata loved music. She got a beautiful drum for her birthday, but alas, the very next morning her parents took her out of the city into a dense jungle. "Oh, mummy, why have we come to this jungle?" cried out the little girl angrily. But her mother replied, "Sometimes it's good to get out of our apartment and live in a cottage surrounded by trees." Sujata frowned and went back to bed that night, but awoke when she heard someone say, "Goink, goink, goink." "Who is it?" asked Sujata, but the sound did not stop. Sujata got out of her bed and nervously peeped through the window, and goodness, she saw a large family of wild boars noisily eating up the cauliflowers by digging out the roots. Sujata quickly woke up her parents. "Mummy, Papa, see what's happening in the garden," she shouted. Sujata's father saw the boars, picked up a stick and rushed outside, while the mother got a torch and followed her husband. Startled by the noise, the wild boars stopped digging and watched Sujata's parents come out of the house. But then, oh no, a large wild boar with two pointed tusks charged. Sujata got terrified, but she got a brilliant idea. She took out her drum and began beating it loudly. The wild boars got so scared that they instantly turned out and fled for their lives. Phew, what a relief! Sujata's parents warmly hugged their little daughter. And do you know, Sujata got delicious laddus for dinner and she was so, so happy. Thank you.
Good night. Sweet dreams.